Who this man was, so we thought we were just totally fools.